reports of violence or sightings, but please remain careful.